Hello guys and welcome back to the channel. I've just came back from work and I saw that Lisa's new music video just dropped. Okay, so let's get into it quickly. 3, 2, 1, let's go. This is giving all 2000 vibes, the old Nokia flip phone we used to, you know, get these days. And the best part is I will just turn on the damn AC. The best part is that this has been directed by Dave Meyers, and he's also directed a couple of popular music videos like Positions by Ariana Grande. So that is something very big. The captions are not available right now, so we'll just focus on the music video. It's just, I think, 2 minutes and 40 seconds. Completely new aesthetic, never seen Lisa like this before. Completely Western pop aesthetic. A lot different than what we have seen in the past. This is giving a lot 2015 Katy Perry vibes, and then Ava Max 2017, and it's just so good. I mean, the chorus is very catchy. It will definitely blow up on TikTok and Reels. So what I've noticed from the past Rockstar music video is Lisa like to play with her music videos a lot in terms of direction, editing. I mean, it just sets her apart from all the other, you know, solo K-pop music videos that we see. Wow. Wow, okay. So, completely new aesthetic altogether. I think she is going to drop all new album with this particular Western pop aesthetic going forward. She is no more a K-pop star that we've realized. She's the global star now. And it's really, really different. So I'm going to re-watch this a lot of times. First, I'm going to post this video as soon as possible. And let me know in the comments if it blows up. I want you guys to, you know, chat in the comment and share your thoughts about the music video. Thank you so much. You can watch other videos on my channel about Lisa, about K-pop, about travel vlogs and unboxing and a lot of other stuff. So thanks again and have a nice day. Bye-bye.